Also new this morning, firefighters battle a fire at the new Baxter Arena. It happened around 11 o'clock last night. Now, a food warmer apparently overheated and caused the fire. A security officer in the arena noticed a smell and called the fire department. Crews quickly put out the flames. However, crews did have to ventilate as smoke made its way through the facility.